Yeah, but everyone behind me is allowed to speed up as soon as I go over the line. Okay, GT4, group up.
Go.
Oh, god damn it.
Are you passing me, Jesus?
Mo's off at the top of Emmerich.
Yeah, I saved it.
Get ready. Go!
Anybody know what happened with the start of with the GTEs? Because there is a big cock-up. Somebody hit the brakes again on the start-finish.
Well, that got a good response, good.
Yeah. Every race. I thought we were green, and then all of a sudden, people are hitting their brakes. Right at the start finish.
Yeah.
Like, I don't get it. It's not hard. It's not rocket science. But no. Whatever. It's just for fun, right?
Apparently.
Stay between the white lines, guys.
Yellow flagging, Eau Rouge. Yellow flag,
you
turn 12.
You are lagging like hell.
Yellow flag and turn 12.
Track cleared after a reposition.
Turn 12 clear.
Oh, nightmare.
On your right, Will.
Sorry, Twisted.
Fired.
That's alright, David.
Thank you, Will.
Thanks, kid.
Yep.
Yellow flag, turn 12. Car off the track.
Crashing down in the
yellow flag,
on the bottom.
Turn 14. Clear. Everyone watch out for Stefan Batterbein. He has a sync bug apparently.
Thank you, Doc 46.
Thanks, Keith.
Yep.
Thanks, Tony.
Sorry, Tony.
Try to overtake me faster next time, Elmo.
Sorry, I didn't get that DLC.
Overtake me faster next time. Don't wait.
Stefan Bartolin is in corner 17, by the way.
Alright, yes, please. Through Eau Rouge, I'll take you after you see.
Thank you, Doc. All yours.
Thank you.
Thanks, Neville.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Blackpool. Thanks, Tony.
Thanks, David.
I'll stay inside. Lock, if you can.
The outside, on the outside.
Thank you, Will. On your right, left, Kenny, sorry.
Okay.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks, Neville.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Michael.
What was that somebody saying about not thick fog?
It's just a light mist.
To a UK? Kind of weird, actually.
Atmospheric.
I approve.
Please give the chit chat to a minimum.
Yes, dear.
Thanks, Jesus, thanks.
Praise Jesus.
Got no marrow.
I'll go inside, Black Hawk. Thank you.
Thanks, Will.
Facing the fella in front. Well.
Thanks, Kenny.
You're welcome.
What's to the...
Twisted, whatever.
Sorry.
Twisted, what happened?
I'm sorry, my game's crashed. I do apologize.
That would explain it.
Lucky.
I just realised Levine's in the room with us. Sorry about what happened down in Rouge.
Thanks, Kajan.
I hope that didn't fuck you up, Neville.
No, no worries. Just hope it isn't my fault.
No, not at all, mate. Not at all.
Ziggy, do you hear me?
Michael, I'll be on the right.
Think so.
Up behind you, Keith. Go on, go for it.
Oh! Oh, sorry, Ziggy.
I haven't seen her open.
Miyagi, on your right, on your right.
Tell me when you want to pass.
I'm on my left.
Sorry, Miyagi, for the stupid overtake.
I'll keep to the left.
We'll keep it inside the white lines, please.
Alright, just give me a...
Roger
that,
Amy.
Thanks, kid.
Yep.
There's a car in the middle of the chicane at the end.
Yeah.
Yellow flag, turn 19, turn 20. Car in the middle of the road.
Like, in the middle.
Stefan, if you can hear me, your car's gone back into the middle. Please take it away.
Kenny T, on your right, on your right. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Stefan is in the pits.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ziggy.
Sorry, Safari.
Headlights on behind.
You all right, Cosman?
Yeah, no problem.
I always try to stay inside there so you can run wide.
No, we just I stepped over the curb.
Cool.
You're right, Will.
Thanks, Doctor.
Thanks, Nado.
Don't get him, Nuno.
Rush hour.
Just a bit.
It's all fun till somebody loses an eye.
Or a wheel.
Or a door.
Michael.
Better than having no fun and still losing an eye.
I'd agree with that.
Blackfoot on your right. Thanks, Mike.
Sorry, Patsy, my table just moved.
It? Somebody talking to me?
Yes, it's Candy.
Okay.
I'm right behind you. I'm gonna get by, okay?
Yeah, no problem.
I will take the outside, okay?
All right.
Thanks.
Whoops.
Thank you, Gertchen.
Okay.
Thanks, Will.
All right.
Go ahead, Commander.
Stay where you are, Thomas.
Thank you, Matt.
Commander takes the inside on Buster. Thanks.
Sorry, Marsh.
Ah, that wasn't your fault.
Kenny, I'm coming in the inside.
Thank you, Keith.
Yep.
No.
Thanks, Gert. And I've gone.
Thanks, Nimble.
You're welcome. Off the field.
Yep.
That was exciting.
Yeah.
Ziggy, can you tell Doc that I'm coming up to him?
Who?
Can you tell Doc I'm coming up to him?
Well, stay where you are.
So,
Doc.
Doc?
Can you tell Doc I'm coming up on him?
Okay. Thank you, Mel.
Hang on, good. Doc, Noriko's coming up to left you.
Got it. Inside, Noriko. Clear.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Well done, Commander.
You see on your right.
What's that?
Michael, inside.
Somebody please announce which lap the race leaders are on.
21, sorry.
Thank you.
Dirty hair is a killer.
Yes, it is. Box lifting.
Sorry, Thomas.
Sorry, Ziggy, I didn't see you.
Thank you, Keith.
Yep.
Gonna let you go actually.
No, you guys are still in a race.
No, I'm pulling way back now.
Kirchen, I'll stay left if you can hear me. I'll go wide here, Bighorn, you can go in. There we go.
Sorry, Doc.
I left you the fast line.
Sorry, Mohammed.
Please calculate. Sorry.
No worries, David.
I figured you'd go up outside, so I left it open.
I just missed it.
No worries, everybody got through alive.
Fortunately, yeah.
I'm inside, Umar.
Whoa, Thomas.
Whoa.
Thanks, Ben. And Jesus.
Ah.
What procedure?
Oh, we lost someone.
Path ran into the
bathroom.
What's the procedure for that?
Yeah, on your right, thanks.
Yeah, for the lag, I mean.
Oh.
Yeah, the lag is wicked.
Ziggy, what's the procedure?
Now, we don't pit cross line. The start-finish line now, right?
You go into the pit line next week.
Very fair off.
We're supposed to pull in behind Naruko if we weren't over the line.
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
Just go straight down.
And you go to the end of the pit exit, basically, line before you reach the main
track.
Okay.
On track. We're up on the top.